Hello everyone, I'm Josh. I'm the Community Manager for Clone Drone in the Danger Zone, and I am here to teach you the very basics of how to use our level editor. Starting with the very basic controls, if you want to zoom in, you use the scroll wheel, in and out. If you want to rotate the camera, that is holding right mouse button and moving the mouse around like so. And if you ever can't see the arena like we can't hear, then you can click arena in the top right and press Shift and F at the same time, and it will bring you back to looking at the arena. Now let's make a level. To create a brand new level, click the page button with a green plus in the top left hand corner, and then you can name this level whatever you like. You can drag and drop everything you need out of this library in the bottom left. All of the folders have enemies and decorations and things for you to stand on, so all you need to do is left click on anything you want in your arena and drag it from the library into the arena. If you ever want to change anything about an object or an enemy, all you have to do is left click it. Now that you have the object selected, you can move it using the position tool. This will move anything to where you are pointing your cursor at, and it will stick it to the top of pillars or to the side of boxes. This will move the object to wherever your mouse is and stick it to the floor or to the top of an object that you are mousing over. This tool isn't very good for making things that float in the middle of the air, but if you want to do that, we have this translation tool. It can move things in any direction using these three arrows if you click and drag on them. You can even put things halfway through the arena. Next is the rotation tool. You can twist and rotate things however you want, using the same click and drag motion as with the three arrows. And now, if you want the walls to be bigger or thicker or thinner or shorter, however you want them, this scale tool is perfect for that. Our big pink glowy cube will be bigger, and then we can put our Bow 1 robots on top of it using the position tool. But if you like how you've arranged these things, but they're in the wrong place in the arena, you can use this drag select tool to move or rotate all of them at the same time. Just click and drag over all of the things that you want to move, and then use the tool that you want to use on them. Here, we're moving them a bit back further in the arena. You can also select multiple things at once using Shift and left click. Finally, we want to upload this level to the Steam Workshop. But first, we've got to test that it works. If you press play in the top right-hand corner, you can fight through the level to make sure that it is possible to complete it. And once you've done that, select Upload Level in the top right-hand corner. Give your level a title, a description, and what you want the commentators to say about it, and then click Publish to Workshop. Congratulations, you've uploaded your first ever level. If you want to share your level with your friends or the people on the Doberog Discord, copy the link at the top of the page and send it to us in our Discord. Next time we'll go over more complicated things you could do with the level editor, but until then, let us know if there's anything you'd like to know in the comments, and have fun level editing. Goodbye!